Hi, it's Patty with Patty Marie Art, and I'm doing another canvas now. I'm using Artist Loft with just water, and then I have my small containers here with Artist Loft with silicone and water. I was gonna put floetrol in it, but I have an idea, and so I wanna go ahead and get started on it. I saw it in my mind, so I wanna go ahead and I'm just gonna right now flood the canvas. There's my smiley face for ya. And in my last video, I used my torch, and it just hurt my thumb as I was pressing it up. And then you have to hold your thumb up. And I really like it. I like the size of it, and it's really easy to handle. But it seems to take up a lot of butane. So I think I might just stick with my hot gun, my embossing tool. I might do that, so I don't want to have to keep on refilling it all the time every time that I have to do a canvas. Now, of course, it's a smaller one, and you can buy the bigger ones, but I don't want to carry, I don't want to be able to hold that. I don't know if you guys have that same issue. It's just, you're only gonna use it for a couple seconds or even not even a minute to pop these bubbles, you know? So I'm just gonna go over the sides right now. I think I have it all covered. Okay. Pop these bubbles. Supposed to get up to like 300 degrees, so I believe so. I believe it said 300 degrees, so we'll see. All right, so my plan is gonna do a blow dryer. I'm going to this color. See how this looks. I'm kind of excited. I hit every color except for this white. With the white and with the green. Okay. So my plan is to blow this out and kind of blow it out this way and see how it works. So let's get at it. I'm gonna do is move it this way and over, or probably come around this way. Oh, I need to plug it in, it would help, huh? Some iridescent colors right there. It didn't go as planned, but I kind of like this. I really do. I want to blow this out a little bit better. I forgot to do is flood the sides right here. Forgot to flood that. Help it move a little bit better. We are getting some cell action here. I love this blue right here. It looks so cool. I'm just gonna go ahead and tilt this down, see if I can stretch it out a little bit. There we go. Yeah, that's good. And I didn't wear my gloves. There's no floetrol in here, so. Get that corner right there. I am liking this. I'm gonna pull it some more in that corner right there. Pull it down. Oh, this looks so pretty. I really, really like this. I like the negative space up here. And just pull it out, pull it down some more. I think what I'll do is I'm gonna blow this out right here so it kind of comes out on this corner. I want to try to pull that down a little bit more. I think it's not going anymore. It is a little bit. Yeah, it's still draining or still running off. That is super cool. So the only thing I'm gonna do is blow out this right here. I might blow these over the edge too. Oh my gosh, I love that though. I'm contemplating whether to blow it out. You know what, I'm not gonna touch it. I'm not gonna touch any of it. I do, however, wanna blow this out right here. I don't think it even can move because it doesn't have any little bit of white right here. Looks really cool. Oh my gosh, the colors are extremely vibrant. I love it. That turned out better than I thought it would. Wow. That was not in the intent of what I wanted, but I love these colors together. And it looks like under the ocean. How dark it is, and then it's coming up. Oh, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. I really like this, but I want to pull this out. There's just too much blue right there. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and see if we can get some cells. We do have some cells, but I wanna see if we can get any more. Oh, here they come. Oh my goodness. Goodness. Oh my goodness, this is so beautiful. The cell action is phenomenal. I want to get this corner. There's just little speckles right here. Let's see if I can open this up a little bit. letting it sit. I'm gonna put a little bit more white paint right here. I'm not touching it no more. I really, really like how this turned out. The cells are just coming, the lacing. There's little specks right here. Those are probably little air bubbles. But let me bring you down. I'm trying to get all this paint. I don't know how I got paint on me. I wasn't touching that much. So, all right. Well, let me take you down here so you can see it.
All right, this is the lower left-hand corner. There's really not that much here, but then it just starts exploding as we go up to the upper left-hand corner. Look at those cells. Hello. I love these colors. So we're going up to the upper left-hand corner and to the cross, and then we'll go down to the center. Look at all these cells. Now, like I said, I did not use any Floetrol. It was just water, silicone, and the paint, which was Artist Loft. And the blue didn't have that many cells in it. And like I said, I didn't mix the silicone that much in it. I only did like 5 stirs. I wanted to see if I could get bigger cells, because the last time I did a painting last week, it was with leftover paints, and I did not stir it at all. And when I didn't stir it, I got these massive cells. So, I mean, I still got a pretty much, you know, they're a good decent size, but they were 2 times or 3 times as big. So this is awesome. Oh my gosh, the blue is so vibrant. I love this. I love, love this. All right, well, thank you for coming on this journey with me, and make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and I will catch you in my next video. Bye for now.